Hello everybody and welcome back to Lego Star Wars The Complete Saga. I almost said Harry Potter. I don't know why. We're going to hop right back in. We're going to finish episode 1 today. And we're going to do the Mos Espa Podrace. Going to start that off. Episode 1. The Phantom Menace. Chapter 4. Mos Espa Podrace. Queen Amidala and her Jedi protectors have fled Naboo, heading for Coruscant. They plan to inform the Galactic Senate of the Trade Federation invasion. However, the Royal Starship's hyperdrive is damaged in the escape, and they have been forced to land on the remote planet of Tatooine for repairs. I don't know why. That was so hard for me to say. I'm gonna land in some random desert. Oh. Well, that broke. Here's young Anakin. Look, you get $500 if you win this race. And we're just gonna hop right into the race. It's probably one of the best levels in the game. Don't fall in the pits. Don't go in there because I don't have a TIE fighter. Any kit. Go, Tusken Raiders. Ooh. Oh, I missed it. Okay. We can always loop back and get it in the second run. We're here. Okay. It's the second lap. I think, other than that one, I've gotten all the mini kits that I could. I just can't die right here. Oh, I missed that one again. Oot. Alright, we'll get it in the last run, hopefully. If not, we'll have to do it in free play. I don't know how many mini kits we have. Forgot. I don't have to beat him this lap, do I? It's the next one I have to beat him. Seven, eight, yep. So nine is up there. Realistically, 10. And then the other one is right there. I can see it. Oh, I missed it. Okay. I mean, I guess I could redo the level if I really wanted to. Not the level, but the lap. We'll get it in free play. And then I gotta remember how to get the red brick. I know you can get it. You can get it in story mode, but I didn't see it. We'll figure that out. There we go. Got our ship fixed. That level's complete. The free play is unlocked. But all we have is Anakin's pod right now, so it would be pointless to do the free play right now. For Jedi. Stud total. I think this is Sebulba's pod. Yeah. And then we could have 9 pieces, but I messed up. So, that one's on me. And let's continue the story. Okay. Episode 1. The Phantom Menace. Chapter 5. Retake Theed Palace. On Coruscant, Queen Amidala has found the Galactic Senate corrupted by Trade Federation influence and mired in bureaucracy. Frustrated, she has returned home to Naboo. Together with Qui-Gon Jinn, Obi-Wan Kenobi, Captain Panaka, R2-D2, and the young podracer from Tatooine, Anakin Skywalker, Queen Amidala now plans to infiltrate the royal palace and capture the evil Trade Federation viceroy. Okay, let's go do that. Gonna ask the Gungans. He says, why not? This is a pretty cool battle scene in the movie. There we go. Destroy that thing. These guys are just gonna back up. But somebody left a perfectly good one right here. Pew 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 pew. No, I don't want to jump out. Pew 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 pew. Pew 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 pew. It's not letting me get the droid though. I'm actually gonna switch back to Amidala or Panaka. Nope, not Anakin. And we're gonna go up here, see what's up here. Nothing, just studs, okay. Just a tree here. Okay. Gives me a couple studs. Okay. Where does this go to? Does that do anything? Nope. Okay. Come on. There we go. Is that it? Oh, I see. Oh, I might need Jar Jar. Yeah. Probably gonna need Jar Jar. Okay, that's fine. What does this do? Well, that was rude. Head up here. Actually, I want to see what this is over here. Switch to you. Go all the way up here. Okay. Here we go. It's a mini kit. And I can kill this guy so he's not shooting at us anymore. And let's grab the mini kit and head back down. Down here, that just goes back up, and then I don't know exactly what this does. It probably just brings me up there. Yeah, okay, which seems kind of unnecessary because you're giving me all the characters to go up there anyways. Alright, now let's go over here. Who's over here? Nothing. Oh wait, what's in this room? Oh, nothing. That's fine. Switch to R2. And we can keep moving. Characters can go through there. Just set up what everybody needs to get through. And then we can use him to get through. That's not yelling at me. Oh, I need a Jedi, preferably. Nope, not R2, not Padme, not Anakin, not Kanaka. Come on. There we go. There you go. This room opens up. I cannot describe to you how many times that's bugged out and not let me complete that. And a mini kit. See what's over here. There's a blue stud up there. Can I get to it? Can get to it. Let's see, what else is there? Nothing. Anything over here? Nope. Alright, let's go. I like how nobody helps you. Always the fun part about these games. I need Jar Jar. Yeah, I probably need Jar Jar. Okay. That's cool, but I'm gonna go down here. There we go. This is all Sith stuff. Not gonna deal with that, because I can't. And you could kill those guys, but... What is... Coins. And I'll need R2. And let's switch back to Obi-Wan. Ear. Nothing. Okay. I was gonna say, I don't ever remember doing that. Probably never have. Okay. I just remember this being difficult. Shoot him. There we go. There we go. Okay. And we're gonna see what's over here. There's a mini kit right here. Alright, now I found the easiest way to do this is to switch to R2. I have troubles with the stairs for whatever reason. Apparently I have troubles with that too. So let's go back the way we went up there the first time. I need a Jedi. Okay, apparently I need Jar Jar. Not gonna worry about it then. We'll do that free play. We'll break this. Believe I need to break this. Maybe not. But Anakin's gonna have to go up there and hit the button. Okay, yep. This needs to be broken so the door can open up. And then Anakin. I'm gonna go this way. I'm gonna come over here. R2 might try to follow me. Yep. I'm gonna hit the button and open the door. And I'm gonna dive back. Okay, can't dive. Let's switch to R2. That was rude. Okay. Switch to Qui-Gon and let's go. Can you focus, please? Thank you. They all have to be up here. Okay, one of these. I put a hook up somewhere. Okay, I thought I had to be down there. That's fine. They can make their own way up. Oh, here's R2's platform. And then it's this guy. Can you guys, like, do anything? No. Okay. I'll put this here. This here. This here. Maybe take that off. How do I okay, hold up. I forgot how to do that. I had to do the hook. Is this it? Ah, there it is. Alright, this is the easiest to get up. There we go. Destroy this guy. Up on the button. Put the plates out. Or the cups out. Now the plates. And destroy everything. There we go. Red brick. I don't know what it is. Okay. Destroy this guy. That's the way out. What is this then? Wait, up. Nothing. Just studs. I'm not getting True Jedi on this one, which is fine. Pretty cuz. There's nothing back there. Oh. Interesting. Okay. Try to remember that for next time. I won't. This is the pilot part, right? Yes, indeed. Okay. This part has never really been my favorite part, going to be honest. Okay, let's go get the guy over here. I don't think this is gonna work. Oh. Okay, put everything back. This guy first. Then number two. And finally, there we go. Ooh. What is this? Step up. Oh. This is a different way of getting that way. Okay, Qui-Gon, move. I don't want to have to hop back up here. What? Of course it's over here. Okay, well, if I had Jar Jar, that'd be good. Yeah, I need Jar Jar to get up there. Okay, well. I've saved two of them. Okay, here's two more. That's all four of them. One of these has a mini kit above them, I believe. Maybe not. We'll find out in next time we play if it does or not. Because I'm going to finish this level off here. Anakin's going to go up to space. Destroy the whole blockade by himself. There you go, level complete. We'll do one more today. Super slap. Not a good mini brick, but that's fine. Or red kit. Red brick. I don't know what I'm saying. There you go. Is that three new characters? Four new characters unlocked? Pretty cool. 22%, not great. This is why the times two will come in handy. How many pieces I get? Oh, I got three pieces. That's pretty good. Oops. I would have gotten one. One gold brick. I forgot the gold brick thing. Okay, final chapter of episode one. The Phantom Menace. Darth Maul. Why is it lagging? Like, it's Lego. The Trade Federation army has been neutralized by Anakin Skywalker, but the battle continues in the Royal Palace. Qui-Gon Jinn and Obi-Wan Kenobi have one more enemy to face. Alright. He is by far the coolest enemy. In my books, at least. It goes him and then Grievous. Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna have to figure out why this is doing this. Okay. You throwing stuff at me? Yep. Okay. What button is it? Ooh, okay. I'm sorry. Hold up. This is... I hate these things. There we go. Okay. What? There we go. There we go. That got him. Nope, nope. Okay. Let's walk over this normally. There's the minikit. That's what I was thinking of. Is this one that flies off? Oh, shoot. Gonna fly off here. Here, if I can get up here. Oh, okay, yeah. So with that, you gotta be careful though, because then you can do this and it'll just fly off. You'll get quite a few studs out here. I'm not gonna bother going up there. It's a stormtrooper thing, I think. I don't know what that did. Let's move on. Okay, there's more platforming. I am terrible at platforming in Lego games. Especially when Qui-Gon does that shit. Stop! I'm pretty sure there's mini kits here. I can't get to that one. But that's something for another time. I need R2 for a lot of the mini kits here. So these guys are just gonna call guys down until you kill them. Which is fine, because I wanna go in here. There it is. That's what I was looking for. Alright, so we're gonna go this way. Okay, not gonna worry about studs too much. That's something for another time. A good one, an easy way to get True Jedi on this is having the character stud. Red brick unlocked. Or bought, I guess. And just sitting there till you get it. If you don't have the times two bricks or anything. I mean, even with the times two brick, it's helpful. You'll get it a lot faster. But R2-D2 is also another good person to have in here on this level. Just for that last part, there's a couple. I think there might only be one. This one, in order to get the red bricks, or the mini kits, you have to be smart about it. I think you need to attack him. Yeah, so he's gonna go up. Or not. He ends up going up. Oh, here, on these guys. And he destroys them. Okay. Nope. Shit. Damn it. No, stop. Oh, I destroyed it. Whoops. Okay, also having Jar Jar is helpful. I'm just gonna kill him. We'll do it with Jar Jar. And invincibility, that's also helpful. Ooh. Oh, the legs in the background. Okay, and that is it. That is it for episode one. Okay, now our stud total. We got a couple mini kits here. Three. Could have gotten more. I don't know where the bird. Oh, the red brick might be up top. Got 8 total. Oh, we're going to finish the story here. And then we'll watch the credits. And as the credits roll out, I'll do my intro. Outro. Not intro. Okay, thank you for watching part 2 of LEGO Star Wars The Complete Saga. If you enjoyed, be sure to like the video. If you had something to say, please leave me a comment down below. If you want to see more, please subscribe. Everything helps me. I appreciate everything. I appreciate every view, every like, every comment, everything. Helps me out a lot. And I hope to see you guys in the next one. We'll be doing episode 2, levels 1 through 3, story mode. And yeah, hope to see you guys then. Hey, if you enjoyed the video, be sure to like the video and subscribe to the channel. If you want to check out the rest of the series, click the link on the screen or in the description below. Also, be sure to follow me on Twitter. Plus, I also live stream on Twitch. Those links are down in the description below. That's it from me. Hope you guys have a wonderful day.